Okay, I'm just moving on. I'd open the door if there wasn't hair wrapped around it. I think there's another item in this room. delivery ever. Right, that episode was quite mild, I thought. The bit at the end caught me off guard, turning around, seeing Kiriko's face right in your face. That was probably my least favourite level. Fairly creepy, but it doesn't seem to grab you like the other levels do. But the next level coming up, when you play as a security guard, that might be my favourite. Oh, and if you're wondering why I've been going into very illogical places around each level to find strange items, I think I'll explain that at the end of the next episode. Sweet dreams.